Good morning, we are SARIC. We're a technology company from Cyprus. We are presenting here at Eurosatory, our new products of defense. And basically this is our second exhibition. Last year we've been in the fair, presenting our products in Athens. This year we have two new products, two UAVs, one eVTOL and one drone. Our advantage of our drones and UAVs is the multi payloads that we can exchange. As we can see here in this drone, we have a special box where we can interchange the payload. We can change with either extending the battery life, or we can change it with different kinds of cameras, different kinds of modules, in order to give different applications for our customers. We have also our new VTOL design. This is a 2 meter, 1.8 meters VTOL. This kind of UAV can be deployed in just less than 10 minutes. It has a flight time of 100 minutes. Again, what it's special about our VTOL, its payload can be exchanged and have different kinds of for different kinds of missions, either for different kinds of intelligence or for surveillance or for any other kind of applications like targeting, etc. All these can also be carried by a soldier together with all the devices. That means their control, all the several accessories. Everything can be carried in bags that these are less than 10 kilos. We can see them also there at the back, are quite small bags where a soldier can carry them very easily. In addition, we are presenting a very innovative smart insole. These kind of insoles, you can insert them inside a soldier's boot. It's quite thin and very flexible, so it not affects the walking of the soldier. What is special about it is that we can give all the biomechanic parameters to the soldiers, meaning that we can know the distribution of load while it's walking, and that means it can correct its posture. So if it's carrying a lot of weight, it can correct his posture, and that means it can give him bigger time into the battlefield. In addition, through artificial intelligence, we have 12 different kinds of recognition modules, each one for different purpose. For example, we can recognize the soldier while he's crawling, if he has fallen down, if it's in the air, or if he has different kinds of problems in the field. For example, we can monitor health vitals like the heart rates, and also it can provide information to the unit of its health condition.